Since June 2019, the Competence Center 5G in RW has been dedicated to ensure that North Rhine-Westphalia becomes the lead market for 5G. Its objectives are lowering the technical entry barriers for companies and accelerating the diffusion of innovation. In addition, it aims at developing the economic potential for vertical markets such as energy, manufacturing, and mobility. The Competence Center is supported by four strong partners: the CECOM Institute at the University of Wuppertal, consortium leader, the University of Duisburg-Essen, the Technical University of Dortmund, and the Institute for Industrial Management, FIR, at RWTH Aachen University.
We in Nordrhein wollen jedenfalls in Nordrhein-Westfalen zur führenden 5G-Modellregion in Europa machen. Und deswegen sind wir stolz darauf, dass wir das Kompetenzzentrum haben und freuen uns darauf, wenn möglichst viele Unternehmen das auch in Nordrhein-Westfalen jetzt in Anspruch nehmen.
The TU Dortmund is operating a flexible 5G experimental platform which enables the implementation of innovative 5G demonstrators in local business contexts in a unique way. In addition to the high bandwidths, the focus is on fulfilling quality guarantees for highly reliable and highly scalable communication using 5G network slicing. Scientists from FIR at RWTH Aachen University are working on the development of possible opportunities for digitalization. In the purpose-built 5G model factory, applications are demonstrated which can only be realized with 5G. In particular, small and medium-sized businesses receive valuable advice on the factors that need to be taken into account when implementing a 5G project. Proper software solutions are essential in the 5G innovative system. The team from the University of Duisburg-Essen is researching methods and procedures for the development and the operation of telecommunications-based applications. The world of science is searching for the appropriate end users. The University of Wuppertal is responsible for the development and expansion of the Sustainable 5G Innovation Network. The scientists from Wuppertal are analyzing the current 5G development trends and transferability potentials. This includes supporting the development of ideas, accompanying application-oriented innovation projects, and developing their potential. Be part of it. Help shape the economic location of North Rhine-Westphalia and join the innovation network at the Competence Center 5G in RW.